Hi, Dave Cochrane, Remax Professionals, and it's getting hot at City Hall. They're trying to get their new pension plan passed through the province because the province has to okay the amount of time they pay back money into the pension for the city. While they're waiting for that to be approved, they're talking about cuts up to $10 million with various pensions through the city, which would be the police, the fire. And the reason that's a real estate issue is because if all else fails, your taxes may be going up. So it's still up in the air. They're just waiting for Fredericton to tell them it's okay to do what they want to do with the latest pension plan. And if not, they're going to have to make a lot of cuts and maybe taxes. Although they say no, we'll have to wait and see. If you have any questions about real estate, you can reach me anytime at homes@davecochrane.com.